I found out about him when I was like 13, so I've been a fan of his for a minute, but I met him when I was 15. And we got a chance to jam together in at a show in California. And we've jammed like plenty of times after that. And I also did a guest feature on his second to last album as well.